Hello everyone, my name is Prerna. I'm a member of a women's self-help group and a leader of our SHG community network. Today, I have come here to share an important information with you. The Government of India has launched an entrepreneurship development program in order to help us earn better income and to also contribute to the local economic development of our area, known as Startup Village Entrepreneurship Program, SVEP. It is implemented in the rural areas by State Rural Livelihoods Mission through Women's Self-Help Group Network. Today in this video, my friend Jyoti and I will talk about SVEP and how it will benefit our SHG women and their family members.
Do you want to be an entrepreneur and earn money? Do you find difficulty in keeping track of money in your business? Do you want to learn new skills to increase products and services in your business? Well, friends, I have an answer to all your queries. Under SVEP, all the entrepreneurs will have access to a single window support system known as Block Resource Center for Enterprise Promotion, also known as BRCEP. This center, located in the block, is for SHG women and their family members who are interested in starting a new business or if they require support in expanding their existing business. The BRC will provide different types of services to the entrepreneurs, like business idea generation, skill training, seed capital for business, business planning and startup support, periodic handholding and consultation for business growth, market linkage and legal compliance for any business. All the services at the BRC will be provided by a business consultant known as Community Resource Person for Enterprise Promotion, CRPEP, someone like me, who is identified from the SHG network and trained to help didis and bhaiyas in starting their businesses and supporting in running them successfully. The CRPEP will use a mobile-based software to track business performance in order to provide better consultation to entrepreneurs through digital business record and analysis.
The program will be implemented for 4 years and will be monitored by the leaders of the Women SHG network, people like me, who will ensure that all the interested SHG women and their family members receive right benefits under SVEP. All the SHG members and their immediate family members will benefit from the program. And you should remember that, one, the potential entrepreneur should be minimum 18 years of age. Two, the potential entrepreneur or associated members, SHG women, should have an active compliance to Panchasutra or Dashasutra. Three, the potential entrepreneur should have willingness to take risk and should be eager to attend multiple trainings. Four, the potential entrepreneur or associated SHG member should not have an outstanding loan as per the amount mentioned in the state-specific SVEP guidelines.
Join us in this venture to empower each other.